Well, we're here tonight to join our voices and say thank you to all our wonderful volunteers. Rockville is so fortunate to have so many people, our citizens, who really do get involved and want to help out, and they serve on boards and commissions and all kinds of things. So we're here to say thank you.
Well, so much of the work done in Rockville is done by volunteers, volunteers on boards and commissions, and volunteers throughout the city. And it's so important to recognize them and have at least this event each year for all of them to get together. It's a great night.
It's important to me because if I live in a community, I want to be involved with my community and do what I can just to participate and to make the better world for tomorrow for the people come after me.
To say, I think it's a wonderful opportunity, not only to thank the people who do what they do for us, for right out of their hearts, essentially. It's their free time, and they give it up to the city. And of course, it's our chance to celebrate the staff as well. It really works very hard to make this a wonderful city.
You know, 365 days a year, we have Rockville citizens participating in every bit of the Rockville city life and city government. And this is the one day a year that we can say thank you. And it means a lot to every citizen in this city that we get so much help from so many people. And most of them are here tonight.
I think that it's nice also for the citizens to be able to mix and mingle with the city staff and get to know them, because that's the exchange of information with city staff is really valuable, and I think it certainly has been to me, and particularly with the senior center. And I've been really involved with that from the very beginning. And so I think lots of people here, as I look around, they've all played a role in making this city better through the years.